My dear students, today's class is the continuation of the previous class. In the previous class, we had learned long multiplication involving the numbers ending with zero. Today also we will learn the long multiplication, but the numbers involving not ending with zero. Look at the board. What I have written? Long multiplication involving numbers not ending in zeros. Look at the board. I have written one sum. Here, the numbers consisting three digits, and the digit in the ones place is 5. This is not zero. That means the number not ending with zero. And this number also, the number in the ones place is 9, that is also not ending with 0. Today we will learn at first the long division with 3 digit numbers. Look at the board. Both the numbers consisting of 3 digits. And today we will learn the multiplication by taking the smaller number as the multiplier. Look at the board. 725 is greater than 689, and sum number 2 also, 803 is greater than 576. At first I am starting with sum number 1. How we will write at first? 725, that is the bigger number we are taking as multiplicand, and the smaller number we are taking as the multiplier. What is the place value of these numbers 689? 6 is in the hundreds place, so 600 plus 8 is in the tens place, so 80, and 9 is in the ones place, 9. That means we will multiply 725. How we will multiply at first? With 9. That means 725 is being multiplied by 9 ones. Then again 725 is being multiplied by 80, or 8 tens. As 8 is in the tens place, then 725 is being multiplied by 600, as 6 is in the hundreds place. So look at the board, children. At first we will multiply 725 by 9. 9 fives are 45. 5 you will write here. 4 you carry here. 9 to the 80 plus 4, after 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Plus 4, after 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. 2. 2 you carry here. 9 sevens are 63 plus 2. 64, 65. You can put cross also here, or 0. Why I am telling that? As 80, 0 is at the end, so right here 0. Now we will multiply 725 by 8. 8 fives are 40. 0, 4 you carry here. 8 to the 16, then 17, 18, 19, 20. 0, 2 you carry here. 8 sevens are 56 plus 2, 57, 58. Next, 6 hundredths, 0, 0. So here we will put 0, 0. Then we will multiply 625 by 6. 6 fives are 30, 0. 3 you carry here. 6 2s are 12, then 13, 14, 15, 5, 1 you carry here, 6 7s are 42, plus 1, 43. Now we will add them. 5 plus 0, 5 plus 0, 5. 2 plus 0, 2 plus 0, 2. 5 plus 0, 5 plus 0, 5. 6 plus 8. After 6, which number comes? 7. So 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 plus 5, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 9. 1 you carry here. Then 5 plus 3, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, 4. Then we will write down the answer. Next sum, look at the board children. At first, we will write down the multiplicand. Then the multiplier, look at the board, it is the smaller one, 576. This one also, you can break it, you can write it in this way, 500 plus 70 plus 6, its place value. Now, at first we will multiply 803 by 6, 6 threes are 18, 8, 1 you carry here, 6 zeros are 0 plus 1, 6 eights are 48. 70, this 0 I am putting here. Then we will multiply 803 by 7. 7 threes are 21. 1, 2 you carry here. 7 zeros are 0 plus 2, 9. 7 eights are 56. Next, 500. Now we will multiply by 7. 70, so this 0 at first I am writing here. Then 7 threes are 21, 1, 2 you carry here, 7 zeros are 0, plus 2, 7 eights are 56. Next, 500, 0, 0. Now multiply 803 by 5, 5 threes are 15, 5, 1 you carry here, 5 zeros are 0, plus 1, 1, 5 eights are 40. Now add them. 8 plus 0, 8 plus 0, 8. 1 plus 1, 2 plus 0, 2. 8 plus 2, 10, 10 plus 5. After 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 5. And 1 you carry here. 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 6. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 plus 1, 12. 2, 1 you carry here, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 0, 6, then 4. Write down the answer. So children, today's class is at an end. I am providing you with your homework. Thank you, children.